Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.1, 8th question, solution. Verify A minus half minus B is equal to A plus B. They said that we have to verify the left hand side is equal to right hand side for the given values. Four options they have given. In first option, A value is equal to 21, B value is equal to 18. We are going to verify it. We are going to substitute in this formula. So first question answer, A value 21. We are going to substitute A value 21 minus, which is given in the equation, next within bracket minus, and B value 18 is equal to A value 21 plus B value 18. I already told you that 21 minus of minus will become plus. 18 is equal to 21 plus 18 is equal to 39. So 21 plus 18 is equal to 39 is equal to 39. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, it is verified. So when left hand side is equal to right hand side for the given values A and B, this equation is verified. Next, second option, A value is given as 118, B value is equal to 125. So we are going to substitute 118 minus of minus 125 is equal to 118 plus 125. Now convert this, minus of minus will become plus. 125 is equal to, when we are adding these two, 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, remaining 1 plus 2, 3 plus 1, 4, next 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So 243. Then we will check this side also. 8 plus 5 is equal to 13, remaining 1, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, and 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So 243 is equal to 243. LHS, left hand side, is equal to right hand side. Therefore, it is verified. It is verified. Next we will check it, third question and fourth question. Third question. Listen, third question, value is equal to 75. In the equation minus and another one minus of, B value is equal to 84 is equal to 75 plus 84. We have substituted A value and B value in the given equation. Now 75 minus of minus will become plus. 84 is equal to 75 plus 84. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. Now we are going to add the same. 159 is equal to 159. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, it is verified. Next, fourth question. A value is equal to 28 minus, which is in the formula, next minus, B value is equal to 11 is equal to, next A value 28 plus 11. 28 minus of minus plus 11 is equal to 28. 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Now we are adding 2. We are going to add 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, 3, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 39 is equal to 39. left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, it is verified. Thank you students for watching this, and kindly subscribe my channel and kindly share it with your friends also. Keep supporting. Thank you.